you know what? I've got a lot of seats like this one. Look at here. I've got a lot of seats, maybe 100 seats. But I'm scared. Because if I put these seats out, what if a bird comes along and steals it? Need a scarecrow. Yeah. What if it doesn't get into good soil? What if it just doesn't? I'm kind of afraid. I don't want to waste my seeds.
Well, you need fertilizer.
I need fertilizer. He's a gardener. This is awesome. Yeah. Well, Jesus told us a story. And he told stories we call parables because they're stories that sometimes teach us something. You have books like that in your house. You read stories and then your parents say, you don't have a book that tells a story that teaches you something. Okay, that sounds fun though. The kind of stories Jesus told were not written down in a book. He told them just like I'm talking to you. He told a story. But he told a story about a farmer who went out, and the farmer took the seeds, and I'm not going to actually do this because somebody might fall on them. The farmer went and threw the seeds across the field, and then he took his hand and he threw the seeds the other way until all his seeds were on the ground, and Jesus said some of the seeds birds came and ate, and some of the seeds found good soil, and they came up and grew, and they made beautiful plants, and some of the seeds fell on rocks and never grew at all. Some of the seeds were choked out by weeds. Have you seen weeds like that? Big old monster weeds. Yeah. Ouch. So some of them didn't grow. But you know what? The whole point of this story is... Oh, he has a theory here. He is a theologian. Some of these seeds were not sent by God. That's what I'm saying. But actually what I'm going to say is all these seeds are kind of like the love that God plants in us. And what does God, according to Jesus, Jesus says God wants us to spread that love all around, just like we're growing seeds, and wherever it lands is good. Even if the love we give out doesn't seem to do anything right away. 20 years from now, somebody might remember that you gave them a flower and told them that God loves them. But it might take a while. We might not see it. Friends are wonderful. So here's what I'd like us to do. Let's say a prayer together, okay? Remembering that the seeds are like God's love that we need to help spread. So let us pray. God, we thank you for filling our lives with so much love. And we ask that you would help us to remember to spread that love to everyone we see, everyone we meet. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.